Hi guys, welcome to my channel and welcome to the studio. Today I'm going to be teaching you 10 phrases to make you sound Thai. These phrases that I'm about to give you guys gonna make you sound like a Thai immediately. And you don't need to be an intermediate or even advanced level to sound like a Thai when speaking. It has nothing to do with the amount of time that you have been spending on learning it, but it's about how you learn it. That's why I do what I do, because I want you guys to sound like a Thai, to sound more natural when you speak. These are neutral. It doesn't mean they are rude, but they are neutral and natural way of speaking. And I've been saying this for 100 times that you don't have to translate word for word. Don't try to translate any of these sentences that I'm about to tell you. Even if you do, they don't make sense, all right? And I would like you guys to try to use them with the whole phrase. Let's get into the first one. Khó khít đu gòn. Khó khít đu gòn means I'll think about it. If your friends ask you to do something and you're not sure if you want to go or not, this is the classic one. We use it a lot. Khó khít đu gòn. I'll think about it. Even if you go shopping and the price is way too high and you're not sure if it's worth it for paying that much money, you can say khó khít đu gòn to the vendor and then just walk away. Number two, khít mai ọc or nước mai ọc. Khít mai ọc and nước mai ọc, they kind of mean the same thing. I have no idea. I don't know off the top of my head. Khít mai ọc or nước mai ọc. คนนั้นชื่ออะไรนะ if your friends ask you what is that guy name again นึกไม่ออก so instead of saying ไม่รู้ try to use นึกไม่ออก next time ช่างเถอะช่างเถอะ if you want to sound more Thai you can say ช่างเหอะ with the หอหีบช่างเหอะ means it doesn't matter forget it ช่างเหอะYou can use this as a response when someone apologizes to you, but it's kind of sound casual. ช่างเหอะ. So instead of saying ไม่เป็นไร, you can say ช่างเหอะ to your friends. If somebody accidentally steps on your foot, you can say ช่างเหอะ. As being said, it's more suitable for friends. ตามนั้น, ตามนั้น. How are you going to translate this if you're trying to translate word for word?ตามนั้น it's an expression. It can be used to respond when you are making plan with your friends and you totally agree with whatever that they're saying. All right? ตามนั้น you can say just ตามนั้น. Okay, if you say, today we're gonna go shopping, watch a movie, blah, 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 and you kind of totally with their ideas, you just say ตามนั้น. That means, okay, I'll do.With you, I'll go with you. I'm in, basically. ตามนั้น. So we don't say ผมเห็นด้วย. Of course, this one can be used in a formal setting if you kind of discussing idea something and someone in the group or in your team say something that you totally agree with them. You can say ตามนั้น, ตามนั้นครับ, or ตามนั้นเลย. The next one.นู่นนี่นั่นนู่นนี่นั่น this that don't this that no นู่นนี่นั่น will be added after when we talking about something or telling a story you say this a b c etc blah 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 in English I would say กลับบ้านไปเยี่ยมพ่อแม่เป็นยังไงบ้าง how was your trip when you visited your parentsI went to see them and we went to this and we did that. So that's kind of situation that we use. นู่นนี่นั่น. เราก็ไปกินข้าวกันแล้วก็ไปเดินเล่น. นู่นนี่นั่น. That means the following matters kind of cliche. When you're telling a story and you will say this, it, and so on. That in Thai we say นู่นนี่นั่น.พูดเป็นเล่น พูดเป็นเล่น it means are you kidding me so instead of saying พูดจริงเหรอ or จริงป่ะ try to use พูดเป็นเล่น so your friends gonna even more surprised if you say this พูดเป็นเล่นพูดเป็นเล่นมั้งนะมั้งนะ only two words มั้งนะ but we use it as a phrase it means probably maybe perhaps or possible มั้งนะวันนี้เขาไม่มาทำงานใช่ไหมมั้งนะ maybe I'm not sure so try to use it instead of ไม่รู้ or ไม่แน่ใจมั้งนะว่าแล้วเชียวว่าแล้วเชียว it means that's what I thought that's what exactly I thought or there you go so we use ว่าแล้วเชียว in a situation that where something happened in a certain way that you were expected it to be ว่าแล้วเชียว number 9 this is the classic one อะไรก็ได้อะไรก็ได้ or you can even short it to like ก็ได้ that meansanything วันนี้อยากกินอะไร what do you fancy for lunch for dinner อะไรก็ได้ anything and the last one อะไรประมาณนี้ or you can say อะไรประมาณนั้น it means something like this something like that so we use อะไรประมาณนี้ or อะไรประมาณนั้นActually, these two doesn't matter. They kind of mean the same thing. Something like this, something like that. How was your work? It was good. ก็ดีนะ สนุกดี เพื่อนร่วมงานดี อะไรประมาณนั้น Something like that. So, it's similar to noon, ni, nan, but they use differently. I don't think you guys would get confused between the two. Alright, and that's it for today, guys. I want to keep it short and sweet.But useful and if you guys like this video don't forget to leave me a big thumbs up or what should I be adding for the next video so I have some idea that you guys like this kind of video and I'll see you in the next one bye